This is my first La Bohème, this Richard Jones production, and all told, this is a story about two relationships. So this is kind of like, I mean, in a way, it's like Friends, but in opera, you know, in the sense that you get very immediately, quickly drawn in to two rapports that are very different in their nature. But there's a good chance that most humans on Earth will find themselves in one of these four characters in Bohème. These two couples and their toils through the relationship are very, very timeless. So this has nothing to do with Puccini's time, but everything to do still with the timelessness of what a relationship is and what rapports are like. I mean, as a person of my generation, I looked at the score and I went, I see me here. I see another person I know in this character. So nothing has changed. And really, humanity, we've evolved so much over centuries, but so many of our natural base prime instincts are the same as they always were. And you really see that when it comes down to the distilled qualities of the relationships you can draw out of Bohème.